just name of the pattern.
Name of the pattern is Vogue V8435. Which was a jacket, shirt, skirt, and pants, but I only made the jacket. And I copied it from a jacket that I have in my store, and I used that as a base. And then I had to bring up a bunch of things and mess with it. So, this was a women's, so it was a bit more drapey, and I wanted mine a bit more structured. The basic concept, though, is that it's two squares, and then a more fitted sleeve and straight back. And open, it's just like a nice, drapey, messy, casual look. And, you know, I got this wasn't on the pattern, these closures. I got that from the one that I ripped off. And when you use them, you get a big scarf neck. You can either do one, and you get a half drape like that. Or when you do two, you get a nice full drape neck. Now that was kind of just how it was gonna be, and I was fine with that, but I think it was because of this fabric, you know, it has such a strong weft, and it just like,
what kind of fabric is it?
It's linen. I think it's 100% linen. That, you know, it drapes really, with a harsh line. So I added this one other closure to kind of make it a bit more fitted, you know, which would just add kind of another drape. Then I was like gonna go crazy and add snaps all the way up here, but I don't think it would be necessary. And plus, when it's open, you don't want to see all these snaps. So now I have this, and you can kind of fuss with it to get as many different shapes as you want, and it's totally adjustable, and this all comes up pretty high too, so you can hide in it and just let it fall.
How is this different from the original pattern?
Well, it's different from the original pattern because theirs had the scarf, which was, when it was open, like, first of all, there was no closure, so they weren't doing any of this drape on the top. And when the original pattern was something like this, had like a bunch of this business extended to about there, and you know, which was fine, but it wasn't what I wanted. I think that there's a real fine line between masculine and feminine in these straight pieces, and proportion is one of the biggest reasons. Like, if you can get a piece that has clean lines and good drapes, but is a bit shorter, it, for me, is a bit more masculine and wearable by a, you know, more interesting guy, but still a guy nonetheless. So, I don't know, I'm pretty psyched with it, and, you know, it's winter now, so I can't immediately wear it, but I am looking forward to wearing it, and I'm looking forward to making it in probably, like, a bunch of more fabrics, so I can just, you know, wear one every day, and don't have to mess with, you know, ever buying clothes again. But, you know, this is a style that, you know, I see a lot in, you know, contemporary ready-to-wear. I had it in wool in my store for fall-winter, like a belted jacket version, and we got it this spring in a cotton version that was just this proportion, and, you know, it was really beautiful, and I wanted it really bad, but I wasn't gonna pay the price for it, and, you know, we only got one of each size, so I couldn't really, wasn't allowed to buy it anyways. With it.
So you got it? Did you sew the whole thing yourself?
Oh yeah, I sewed the whole thing myself, which wasn't really, you know, I had to do everything myself, and that really wasn't the funnest part. I had to cut out all the fabric.
Was this the first time you used a pattern?
It was the first time I used a pattern. I'd been pretty much afraid to use them before, because you need, like, so much stuff, and, you know, I don't have the space or the machines or really the willingness to do that, so, you know, somebody else got the pattern for me and then supervise the whole process. So that was, you know, how I did it. I wasn't going to go out and do it on my own.
Was it easier or harder than you expected?
It was probably what I expected, you know? It wasn't easy, and it wasn't so hard that I can't see doing it again. And if not better the next time. But it was, I understand why, like I would, you know, I would buy more pieces and make them now. I'm not gonna just like try and make everything I see. I'm probably gonna buy more, you know, than have to just like make something just because I think it's easy, because it's not.